Bene, continua. È un po' weird. Ok. What's different about them? I only played Spyro 1, if I have to be honest, on the remakes. And that one is way better than the original. I mean, better, it's just the gameplay is so much better. Because you have 60 FPS. It just feels a lot better. Maybe it's different for Spyro 2 and 3. Of course, you don't have the same. For speedrunning, you don't have the same glitches and skips in the remakes, of course. That is indubitably true. I don't know what else is different. Take some models around and all that, of course, voices. But I thought that, like, gem locations, dragon locations, any collectible locations, they're all the same, right? But they, the same thing with Crash Bandicoot, the Crash Bandicoot games, they streamlined the movement to make the movement of Crash fit all three games, which is not necessarily true for the PlayStation versions. Like in one PlayStation game, he's like jumping a bit higher. Well, some jumps are a bit harder than they should. In one game, Crash is not jumping exactly as in the original. Medieval, yeah. That's not on PC though, right? PS5 only? Or 4 even? I don't know if the cursor is correct now. It's actually exactly correct. I messed up my stamina management is still not good there. Gonna get used to it though. I'm gonna be able to do such cool speedruns, or speedrun marathons with Spyro Crash, Dark Souls, Tomb Raider, and some other games sprinkled in between. Outlast? Resident Evil? Oh. It's gonna be insane. The absolute insanity. I think it's PS4 and 5. Okay. How long is the speedrun of the original medieval? You did check the original time, okay. Let me check the remake time. Pretty cool. It's a speedy game. I like it. I don't have huge nostalgia for Medieval. I don't think I've ever played through any of them. I still want to play them. What else is this? Oof. That's an accidental tail cut. I had the entire game too. Not original, I was burned. Medieval 1 and 2, but I couldn't. They're actually weird. What are they comparable to? Almost like a Zelda game, only with stages or so. Backtracking is in there. Prop 2. Legend of the Gobos. What's the second one called then? Modding a PS1 is the most sensible thing to do, even if you don't play pirated games, you can still then play NTSC and Japanese games. Someone did it for everyone. Who is this someone? Who is it? It's one guy. Just Croc 2, okay. Vacuum sealed box. Nice. Whoa. Oh, that would be too much work for me. Not heal, because the only way I die is with the two knives in the back still. And yeah, any heal in the world doesn't help me. Knife on the ladder, that is. Once a year, okay. Yeah, okay. Yeah, it's weird, but yeah, the new flat-screen TVs, they don't work too well with consoles. The old retro consoles, maybe they work, of course, but... quality is weird, and... it's also a delay or something. God, he did that. I'm very consistent with Iron Golem today, for the most part. I get a lot of close goals, a lot of plus minus 1 second. What? Dude. It's kind of risky to do. I'm gonna heal. There's like certain attacks that might hit me, and I don't want to die to this fucking Silver Knight. Ay, ay, ay. Ornstein, where are you going? Man, this guy. Fuck him. Could have been a reasonable fight, but I didn't play it well at the start. Also, I didn't get the move swap in front of the fucking fog yet. That was terrifying. Playing Remaster though. It's Prepare to Die edition. Remaster kind of sucks for speedrunning. Remastered all bosses, you're gonna see magic. It's a full magic run, pretty much. I didn't equip the hilt, but that's fine. Nah. It's spooky. No! How is that not a hit? Wait, what did you speedrun again? I forgot. Ooh. Oh shit. Okay. That's yeah. Time consuming. How long is it running then? Minutes, yeah. Have you played Valkyria Profile on PS1? Is that in the same universe, by the way? The Profile game? Different, okay. Alright. Supposedly one of the most in-depth RPGs on the PS1. I've never really played it. Fuck. Oh man, I'm gonna heal before. I don't care. It's gonna come to PC. Yeah, some of the old farts at Sony need to die first, and then maybe it happens. There needs to be a generation change at Sony. And we're gonna see something like that, maybe. I mean, Demon's Souls is not even on PS4. That's how brain dead they are. What? Oh fuck! Oh no. Yeah, it's fine. We're gonna handle it, motherfucker. In the meantime, a lot of people have a PS5 now. It's not Omega Rare Kel console anymore. It's not that hard to get one. What? How is that too slow? Wow. I don't know, these From Software IPs, they don't seem to come to PC. It would be crazy amazing. There's maybe, there's gotta be some contract on it. Or something, maybe. Who knows, maybe that gets lifted like 20 years or some shit. And when we're old and gray, then we can play Demon's Souls and Bloodborne on PC. God. The only reason why I live there is because... Okay, we're fucking hell. Fuck. Ah, man. Well, people predicted that it's gonna be much easier to emulate the PS4 because it's so much closer to an actual PC. Well, apparently PS3 emulator is also pretty decent now. Maybe, I don't know, I haven't tried it. I should try it, because I really don't want to stream from the PS3. It's such a shitty console to stream from. Yeah, maybe you need some NASA computer for it. For PS4. Alright, this is the actual run killer here. Let's see what's gonna happen. Whoa, I didn't die! Wow, I just flew over the kill box. That was so close. Oof. Jump like that for all eternity. You can YOLO it too, but fucking hell no. Hell no. Spooky. That was very spooky. Hmm. Bingo bongo! Yes! After this round, I'm gonna play Dusk. This is good. I like this. Oh, I hope that's enough. That was so close. Jeez. Not many frames left to get that roll. Mamma mia! The ultimate destruction! Wow. I might be too early here. Ah! The double hit! Bing bong! Ooh. This could be a big boy kill. This. Wow, this is fast. Holy shit. Shit, dude, that's so fast. I didn't have to wait much on either of the cycles. Okay, that gold is actually... No, wait, actually... I had trouble with the dog, so yeah. It's not that hard to beat this gold, I guess. I just need to get... all these hits again. Trouble with the dog I had, but it's a very good gold for me. Nice singer. Jump back. Ah, that would have been so sick. Okay, we're gonna chill here. What's happening? That's a bad attack. Really, terrible RNG. Okay, what's going on, dude? I have to say, I did play a little bit like a pussy there. I could have definitely gone harder on him than this. But we're past the DLC. Oh my gosh! Chance for me to finish this run is definitely quite high now, I would say. Because I can still allow for a couple deaths and still finish the run. And we're past a lot of rough stuff where you actually cannot come back from. But we'll see what happens. Dude, butterfly first try too. Dude, that. What are you doing? This knight. I mean, whatever. It's not like I'm on some kind of sick pace or anything. But still annoying when they do that. If it was on good pace, then I would be super pissed now. I rolled it! No! Ah! Fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Fuck, 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 fuck. Not to the doggy. The doggy got me. He got my ass. Yeah, big time, boss. I don't care. Problem is, I'm gonna have a different fighting location now, and the location is bad. I have to get my souls back too. But I'm gonna take a safe drop here. I can take multiple jumping hits, I guess. This is bad. Let's see how this goes. Get here actually. A Homer bone. Shit. Alright, it's an extra Homer bone. Hallelujah! Well, I guess big time save. The biggest time save, I think. Let's go! Let's see what happens. Oh, we get a clean one. I hope so. Would be cute. Get in a very specific position on just outside the elevator, so I clip through. a bit wobbly right now. This is not good. Wobbly bobbly. We don't like it. Clean, but it's fine. AFK Quelec! Fuck you! Fuck you, Dolphin! Oh god! I'm getting killed by that. What? That is two-handed. What are you talking about? Okay, dude. What just happened, dude? Okay, I had actually good, what's it called? Wrong warps in the PB. This is gonna suck. Or not. Bing bong. Yeah, no. It should be red here, no? Yeah. Okay, it's chill. Let's just chill here for a sec. It was worse than PB, although in PB I didn't get the move swap, so... Some freestyle Capra Demon with Dragon Tooth normal. Oh yeah, fake PB. It's a fake PB! Maybe this one is a real PB. Maybe. We will find out soon enough, won't we? Again, I don't need to heal, cool.
Yeah.
Oh, this HP is worrying. Yeah, we're gonna see. That would have not worked. I'm glad I didn't get that jump. Come on! Dead? No. Not dead hype? Yeah, I was scared of the sorcerer upstairs. Right there. But it seemed like he couldn't even shoot into the arena. Yeah, he was on a dangerous cycle there. Felt very dangerous. Fuck. Okay. Yeah, it's gonna be a bit bad now. It's fine. Bed of Chaos can kill the run. There's nothing you can do. It would be a shame. I mean, it's better for Bed of Chaos to kill this run than an actual good run. I wouldn't mind too much if Bed of Chaos did it. It's content. I got already killed by Gwyn today. It's funny. Make it or we're gonna kill you. Yeah, I hope so. Right now the I could not get the wrong warps, the last wrong warp, that would suck. I'm thinking about really terrible things that could happen where I could actually still lose the run. And yeah, missing a bomb on Bale of Chaos is one of them. And like some other shenanigans, I don't know. Dying to win is definitely the worst, because you have to go all the way back to 4 kings. Too far right, could be. I don't know. Any firestorms? No. Man, I had this one first try. This Rob Walker is so cool if you get it first try. Oh god! I got it again! There's no way. What? I don't have Artizar. Okay, we're gonna no Artizar. Ceaseless. It's gonna be spooky. It's gonna be a little bit spooky, I have to warn you. It's gonna be a little bit spooky. It's like one extra attack or two extra attacks. So I'm gonna have to dodge to become dodge gods. I'm trying to make the run exactly. Fuck this run. Fork it. Okay, we're gonna heal full. I don't know if that actually lets me survive any attack. Oh god. I did the craziest attack, dude! I dodged it! Yes! What? Oh my god! He did the fucking sweep attack. What a motherfucker. God, how close do I want to jump over that? Yes. Goomba stomp that ass. Alrighty. Cool run. That's cool. That's cool. I got like first strike butterfly. Got a good Calamid actually. Man. Definitely gonna be somewhat annoying to run against. I could be dead actually here on this heal skip. That seemed too early almost. Okay, not. Not too early hype. Oh god. This fucking king, the second time he does a sweeping attack, he really wants to kill the run. This bitch. You press no on this prompt, the run is over. Can't press no. Do you want to be taken to the kiln? No. Alright, I guess. I will not ask you again. I'm gone. Find your own way into the kiln, bitch. First we have to do Pinwheel. Pinwheel is actually, I don't know, I find Pinwheel harder than Nito, almost. The segment at least. Nice and makes randomly die here, because I have not practiced this part too much. Don't know the ins and outs of it. So early. Am I dead? No. It looked like I was rolling off the wrong spot. Last move swap of the run. There it is. Alright. Now it's Nito time, which we're gonna do slow and steady. And then we have to get the fucking wrong warp. I have 8 tries to get in. It's gonna be easy. Well, what a song to finish the run with, if there is a run finish. Finally, my heart is pounding. Finally. Took a long time. There it is. Bing bong. Let's see if I can finish the run this time. For real. I'm scared that this song is copyrighted. It will mute the end of the run and then it's not gonna count. I don't know if that's something that can happen. Hope not. I think the song is copyrighted, honestly. We'll see. Doesn't matter if it counts or not, we're getting better runs than this. This motherfucker, man. He's almost on a slope, too. What a bitch! What an absolute cock-ass bitch! There it is! The new PB! 107.36. Cute! Nice, man!